why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly. You ain't cause you not. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause.
Stand there, you gonna help me or not?
Alright. Penny.
Yeah.
Great speech, sir.
I know, right? I think I'm really starting to reach these hogs.
And only 64 death threats this time.
What's next?
Another seminar at noon, bite to eat, and a follow-up.
Whoa. Follow-up?
A 3-month follow-up with Scott and Reggie, the two high schoolers you helped a while back.
By contract, you're obligated
Logan,
to...
you're my chief of staff, and I pay you for one reason, to make me happy. So, why don't you give me some good news?
Well, my mother died 2 weeks ago, sir.
How the hell is that good news?
She left me a lot of money, sir.
That's funny. Oh, that's funny. Logan?
Yes, sir.
Go get me a coffee.
Right away, sir.
Who the hell is Scott and Reggie?
Man, business is slow today.
Only one customer, and I'm pretty sure he was a pedophile.
Wanna watch TV?
Oh yeah, Die Hard's on.
Oh, come on, man. That's coming out of your pay.
So did you check up on them like I asked?
My sources tell me they've fallen back into their old ways.
What do you mean, old ways? They were just in top shape.
Sir, if I may, maybe this is a good thing. A chance to introduce your new training program?
Has it been authorized?
The final draft was submitted this morning. Just waiting on Mr. Corporate's signature.
Well, let's make this visit a special one.
Yes, sir. That's a great idea.
That's all I ever have.
Raise you one ramen noodle, some Doritos, and a pickle.
I'm having a pickle.
No, hold on, I'm
not working at it. I had it from a dollar store. Don't open it up yet. Holly Gennaro is such a slut. How could you divorce a guy like John McClane?
We're out of pork rinds.
I have another bag in the kitchen. Barbecue.
Oh, I'm getting them. Yippee-ki-yay, mother! Sit over there. Did you just fucking piss yourself?
Sorry for the mess. We're in a bulking phase right now.
I'm sorry your parents have to admit you're their children. I'm sorry your father didn't leave you splattered on your mother's stomach. Hell, I'm
sorry you were even born. I'm sorry I wasted time and energy in the both of you and you look like Kirstie Alley.
Before she was a cohort. Look at yous.
Look at yous! Those Doritos have mold on them. And I see college is out of the question because you opted for a lemonade stand.
Well, I have news for you. Unless you're riddled with disease, lemonade stands don't work. That's what you are.
You're a disease.
I'm in. Yeah.
Pull around back.
So you're sorry, huh? Well.
Not as sorry as you're gonna be.
I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without.